Greetings and welcome to Let's Play Subnautica. Well, we still have to figure out how to build the multi-purpose room in order to, you know, build multi-purpose things and stuff. But I think we will just, you know, check out, go in one direction and see what happens there. I would say we go to here. Here. Let's go northwest, I don't know. Wait, we've been northwest. The openable door is something we found there. Let's go to... We've been to Lifeport 3, but maybe if we go beyond? I don't know. Let's equip the sea glide. I haven't found a way to recharge our old batteries. That would be... Oh, hi! How about we go very, very fast away from you? That sounds like a swell idea, doesn't it? I like that idea. I like that idea a lot. And we should also... No metal salvage. I need other stuff. We have enough, plenty of metal salvage. Let's pick up some fishes on the way. You fucker! Hate you. Boomerang. Boomerang. More boomerangs. What is this? Ah, it's the floaters. Can I cook floaters? I couldn't cook floaters, I think. Huh. Maybe if I put enough floaters on a Leviathan, it will fly up or so. That would be fun. Oh, this is a brain thing. Did we scanned this, right? Did we get a sample? Let's take a sample. I think we already did, but better safe than sorry. Ooh, what do we have here? Ooh, this should be a sea glide fragment. Okay. More titanium, but at least we got the fragment thing going.
30 seconds.
Ooh. Let's go. Can I? Thank you. Another brain coral. Let's glide above the 100 mark. Salt. We don't need that much salt. This is something we know. That's not something scannable, I guess. This is, we got this already. I think we've been here. That's where we got attacked by this big thing. Yeah, that's fine. Ooh. Take some lead and titanium with us. Why not? Reginald! Hi, Reginald! How are you? Why can't I scan Reginald like now? Oh god. Yeah, let's go away from these. I need a way to defend myself. To defend myself. That's... We speak English good. We speak English gooder. Gooder than everyone else. Oh, Mr. Multipurpose Room. Is there anything down here?
100 meters. Oxygen decreased.
I should still build. Ooh, there's something over there. Another life pod. Life pod 13.
30 seconds.
Let's. No, 6.
Seek fluid intake.
Seek fluid intake. Do I have fluid intake with me? Yes.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Swim to the surface. You have to go to the surface or you will drown. Let us breathe. I'm not seeing any islands or something like that. This is really a water planet. Well, lucky really we landed on a water planet with all this water equipment that we have and not on a lava planet. That would be bad. Oh, we've been here. No, we haven't. Life got 6. Ooh. Flares. Sure, pick this up. Did something try to eat me just there? Oh, hi. Another CMOS fragment. But inventory is full. Of course. Inventory is full the game. What's this? Is this a salt cluster? Salt deposit? I need something for this, okay. Is this scannable? Cyclops health fragment. Whoa! Oh, okay. Shooty shoots. What's over there? Another Cyclops thing? Yeah, I want the Cyclops thing first. That may be my death, but... Ooh, can we make it? It's getting dark? Oh, yes. Oh, God. Fuck! Oh. Well, that was fun. Let's never do this again. So, what do we have here? That looks scannable.
Passing 100.
Bridge fragment.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. Lots of stuff. That looks interesting down there, but I'm quite scared to explore this since this is very far down. Maybe I should get this rebreather thing going. Wait a sec, what do we need for this rebreather thing? Cooked food, cured food, equipment. Wiring kit and fiber mesh. We should have enough. It's getting dark quite fast. Yeah, let's have a boy. A beacon. 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 Pick a beacon. No, pick it up. Edit. Exactly. Deep sea. Okay. Let's go home. Build a rebreather and maybe we can go deeper into the area there. And then I should maybe store... Maybe make another locker? Where we can store equipment. Stuff like batteries and habitat builder, because we're not going to use the habitat builder right now outside of our base. So that's something, you know, decrease the amount of stuff that we have. I'm not planning to, I should also deploy the, or drop the cameras, because they are not that useful that far out. Though I can use them as a beacon, then again beacons are not really hard to make. So yeah, let's get home first. And then we can decide what we want to do. Creepvine. Uh-oh. Yeah, you explode back there. Have fun with that, asshole. It's interesting that no water goes in here. Oh well, I need water. Where did the water go? Oh. Switch. I didn't want to do that, but oh well. Reginald! Aww, high calorie count, okay. Radio is silent. Let us build... Not a scanner. I said not a scanner, this sex. Warlocker. Whoop. Equipment. Okay, we can drop, yeah, let's drop these in there. Let's drop the habitat builder in there. Drop these in there. I don't think we need to repair tool like immediately. We can drop these in there, this in there. So yeah, okay, we are. Let's get to the wear ores. Get you to the titanium. Titanium, wonderful! Ah, it's getting quite nice in here. Let me get this. How about we cure a few things? We have so much salt. We can cure the fishes that we have. And with that we should be on the safe side. Boomerang. Life cycle unknown. Can we cook the floaters? Cooked Reginald. Aww. Cured Reginald. Dehydrating but keeps well. Oh well. Okay, so we have food now for a while. Let's drop the things we can't eat, the floaters, okay. I wanted two of these because what did I want to build? The Rebreather. Wiring kit. Okay. Wiring kit was Wiring kit. Cyclops bridge. Which blueprint? Thermal plant, okay. Where's the wiring kit? There. 2 silver, okay. Fiber mesh, creepvine sample. We should have a fiber mesh somewhere. I think I saw one. Then again, getting creepvine sample is not the hardest thing in the world. Of course, we don't have a fiber mesh. Oh well. We have to get some blubberfish anyways. So maybe I should really check into how to make bleach. Because that seems to be the easier way to create water, so I don't have to get out and catch these fishes all the time. Where did the other go? It's gone. Forever. Did I scan you? Yes. So, few seeds, few of that. Let me check what we need for bleach and make clean water then. So, sustenance, filtered water. Use fabricator? Unpowered. Oh!
Warning, oh. Emergency power only.
Okay. Well, that's bad. Yeah, usually I was out at night and I didn't have the scanner room yet, so I guess I need... What do I need for this bioreactor?
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... Well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Okay. Lifeboat 17. Sunbeam landing site. Okay. I highly doubt that this will work out as I think it will be, because otherwise this game would be quite fast over. You know, I kinda doubt that. I don't want a propulsion cannon, though it would be quite cool. Weep Weezer. So I have this equipped now. Concept objects are arriving deeper and rejects. Okay. We are not going to radioactive areas anymore, so we can drop this. What do I need for bleach? Coral tube sample. I couldn't get a coral tube yet because that was not able to hit these, or this is a table coral. I did make water, right? Yes.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Coral shell. Yeah, I guess I need something harder to get these. I can't. Okay. Well, I guess we need them for a few more blubberfish. Let's get some blubberfish. They've been usually around here somewhere. Maybe they only come out at night. Ooh. So, blubberfish. There you go. There's one. Lucky they are so bright and purple, pink, whatever. You know, creating a few batteries and just going out there and do stuff shouldn't be too hard. Ooh, what's this? Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Okay, we need one more. Yes, go away. Go away! Nasty thing. That's scrap. That's not stuff I need. But I think we can dive deeper now without too many problems.
Also, 30 seconds.
30 seconds of oxygen. What's in here? Yes! We can build a mobile vehicle bay. Progress. Let's build a mobile vehicle bay, and I think we were able to build a Cyclops already. I think we have the materials for that. Maybe, maybe not. Also depends, of course, what the mobile vehicle bay needs. Anything down here that I definitely need? No, I've scanned this already. Let's make some water, pick up some food, build the vehicle bay, and everyone is happy. This. So let's see, what do we need? Or I can craft this here, okay. Titanium equipped power cell. Power cell, battery and silicon rubber, okay. Do I have a battery already? Nope. We have silicone rubber. But I think I had no storage of batteries. Okay, what do batteries need? Batteries need acid mushroom. Oh yeah, we have lots of acid mushrooms. wait a second. No, let's do this properly. Put you... No, not here. You in here. I know I'm going overtime a little bit, but... I still want to create this... No, not a copper wire. Oh wait, I did need a copper wire. Huh? No, copper ore. Am I stupid? Acid mushroom. I just picked... I did put them back. So, now we can create batteries. Battery. Power cell. And the other thing was... Equipment. Am I stupid? I think I am a little bit stupid. Sometimes I'm a little bit... Propulsion can equipment. Fins, radiation suit. Where is the... mobile vehicle bay. Where are they? There's the laser cutter that I need. Machines. Titanium ingot and lubricant. Okay. Titanium ingot needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And lubricant. Lubricant was somewhere here. There was lubricant. Okay, let's make an ingot. I know I'm going overtime. Fuck it. Titanium ingot. Bam! And...
Seek fluid intake.
Mobile vehicle bay. Okay. Fabricates vehicles from raw materials. That's cool. Where was the... Where did I put the blubberfish? Blubberfish! Where art thou? Where did I put the blubberfish? Guys, I'm thirsty. I've picked up two of them. There aren't that many options that I have, you know? Where ores? No. 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 There we go. Let's create water. And then end this part. Okay. Gluck gluck.
Vital signs stabilized.
Wonderful. Okay, we got a mobile vehicle bay. Let's build something the next time, shall we? Hopefully. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.